The door behind me is locked, and you can't see my head right now because you don't understand how the face and the right thing works, right? All the people who had oil for their lamps, they're all inside. And all of the people who I love, they didn't need oil for their lamps because I got enough oil for their lamp. But all the people who's still out here and you still wondering where you're going to get your oil, where are they going to get your teachings, who is going to be your head tonight? Is it going to be Ratsy? Or is it going to be Jun Jun? How about Billy Graham? Oh, maybe that guy who got caught in that bathroom stall with that transvestite and that back blow? What's his name? Haggard? Who are you going to get it for? Camping, right? Camping has the truth. Uh-huh. Let's see, who else could, Martin Luther, John Calvin, Joseph Smith, pricks, let's see, Luke, who the hell is Luke? I don't know anybody named Luke. Matthew, Mark, those guys are, I don't even know where those guys are right now, man. Those guys are either in jail or passed out in the gutter right now. Peter. Let me tell you something. Peter's crazy. Paul's a liar. I didn't send Paul at all. Who's Paul? Paul's name is Saul, and his job is to deceive you. Revelation. St. John of the Isles. Oh, man. That guy is dangerous and wacky. Who are you going to get your Jesus from? You know, there are some sources that are pretty good for you to follow. There are places where the head coming into sight. One of them is the four canonized gospels. If you're a Christian, you call yourself a Christian, there is no other excuse for not knowing those four books. They are very important. Maybe you are aware that the Quran. Did you know that in the Quran, that the most quoted prophet is not the Prophet Muhammad? Supposedly, I've heard this from several sources. I'm not 100% sure if it's true because I haven't checked my own personal numbers, but I've heard that the Prophet Yeshua is more often quoted in the Quran than is the Prophet Muhammad. So obviously you can get Jesus from the Muslims because they have enough Jesus to go around. Where else can you find this guy? Let's see, there is a book. Oh, hey, how you doing? There is a book called The Nag Hammadi Library. It's published by James Robinson. I've met him. He's a fabulous person. He signed my copy personally at the West Star Institute Jesus Seminar. Very good place. Where they don't know very much, but they do know a lot. This book contains new gospels. One of them is not new. It has been here for a long time, but it has always been a Gnostic secret. It is by a guy named Thomas. This is the best book This is the one which has the most information and is the most direct. Jesus says this. Jesus says that. Jesus says this. Jesus says here, here, now. Histories and puzzles and reincarnation for everyone. The here, hereafter for the kingdom within. This is all true and it's all there. How many of you Christians who are still outside this door have read these three books? These three sets of books? Oh, not very many of you, huh? You know, I've seen. You are all still learning. Open up your books and read. You have a lot of homework to do.